Hey everyone, I hope you guys are doing great, and in this video tutorial I will show you how to make simple home automation system using Blink environment and ESP8266 development board, just like this one. So without any further ado, let's get started. For making a home automation system, first thing we need is a microcontroller. But we can't use any regular Arduino microcontroller because they don't have internet connectivity option. We need to use something like ESP8266 or ESP32 microcontroller board, since they offer those features. I used an ESP8266 since I had that one lying around, but you can even use ESP32 or any other similar microcontroller. Since we cannot control mains voltage directly using a microcontroller, we need to use relay module to turn on and off the mains supply. Now I could have directly hooked these two up, but since I am planning to use this in my house, I decided to make a small and compact PCB, which will be directly operated using mains supply, using this kind of a 5 volt adapter module for powering the microcontroller system. So keeping these things in my mind, I used Easy EDA online software and designed this schematic and PCB. You can download this from my website, link is in the video description. As you can see, I have also made sure to add high voltage isolation slot in the PCB, where mains voltage will be connected. This will minimize the interference and the risk. After completing the PCB design, I exported the Gerber file and uploaded it to jlcpcb.com, who are also the sponsor of this video. You might be quite familiar with JLCPCB. They offer great quality PCB at insanely low prices, starting at just $2 for 2-layer PCBs. They not only offer 2-layer PCB, but also 4-layer and 6-layer PCB as well. You can also try out their SMD assembly service, which I will be using in my next video, so stay tuned for that. You can check out JLCPCB's awesome service, link is in the video description. Once I had my PCBs with me, it was time to solder all the components as per the schematic. You can find more details about this project on my website. And now enjoy the montage. After finishing the soldering process, it was time to insert the ESP8266 microcontroller and program it. For programming, first you need to install the Blink application on your smartphone. You can download it from Play Store for free. After login, create a new project and select the device as your microcontroller. Now I am using NodeMCU, which is one of the ESP8266 boards available. And also don't forget to select the connection as Wi-Fi and name the project whatever you want. Once that is done, you will see a pop-up which says authentication token was sent to your email address, which we will use later during programming. Now select on this play icon and add 4 buttons. After that, go inside all of them individually and select the output pin as D0, D1, D2 and D3 respectively. And that's all we have to do for the interface. Now open the program I have given on my website in your Arduino IDE, and here in your SSID add your Wi-Fi name and password below. After which go to the email in which you have received your authentication token and copy from there and paste it on this line of the code. Now all you have to do is compile and upload the code. So once all the connections are done and you have uploaded the code successfully, it should work without any problem. So all you have to do is launch the Blink application. Here I have running it on my mobile phone, and if I tap on these buttons, it works. And you can even hear the relays clicking. So that's pretty much it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, visit my website for more information. You can find all the documentation about this project on my website. And yeah, that's pretty much it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to hit that like button, share this video with your friends, and subscribe for more awesome content like this. And I will see you guys in the next. Here I have Blink library, or you should blah 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 blah. Home automation system using Blink environment and ESP8266.